Yeah, it was good. It was a nice old experience over in, here in Twickenham. But yeah, no, it was a tough day. We got one win and we got through to the quarterfinals, so which we were happy about. But yeah, extremely tough, and it's just a different level to or playing in the Europeans. And
talk us through the three games.
Yeah, so first game we played against Australia. We came in at halftime 7-0, which was we were quite happy with the amount of ball we didn't have. And then all of a sudden we just lost our system, and you know, they racked up a couple of scores which we were kind of disappointed with. Second game then we needed that urgency and that intent to go after the ball, and we did that against Spain, and you know, we could see it on the scoreline, which we were very pleased with. So you know, that was a good performance. And then against Wales again, the first half we were just we weren't in it, and we just kind of lost the heads a little bit. And second half we just kind of scrapped back, and you know, fair play to the lads to finish off with a cracking try to, you know, qualify us through.
That was an all important try. It means you qualify tomorrow for quarterfinals. The first time an Irish team has done that.
Yeah, no, like, look, we're all over the moon. Like, I know, unfortunately, it's a bit of a sour end that we only won one game, but look, it happens, and you know, we just got to get on with it and get ready for tomorrow.
And just tell us about playing out there in the stadium. It's huge noise and great fans.
Yeah, I think that's the biggest crowd I've ever been at. So absolutely delighted to be here, and it's just amazing atmosphere, and just the people are great, and yeah, it's just a lovely stadium to be playing at.